Okay, today we have linear equations, as we can see here on our example here. Now, linear equations are equations that will graph in a straight line. We're not sure how steep or how flat they'll be or what direction they'll go, but these lines are not curved, they are not circles, they are straight lines. As we can see, we have y minus 2x equals negative 3. Now we have two unknowns, y and x. What we're doing here is completing the pair between y and x. On the first example, we have x equals 2. We'll replace x with 2. We need to find y. This is in example A. Excuse me, one little error there, sorry. Now, as you can see, we'll continue to solve this and solve for y. Now we have the negative 4y minus 4, and we're going to add 4 to both sides to keep it balanced, the previous things we've learned in solving equations. So now we filled in the 1 under the y. So as long as x is 2, y will be 1 in this linear equation. If you replace both of these in that linear equation, the equation will be true. Yeah, still, I think of y equals something. Let me fix that again. So now we can see that we have an answer which is 2 comma 1. We solved for y by replacing 2 for x. We thought we had the right answer, 2 comma 1. But we had to check it and make sure that it yielded a true value. So we have negative 3 equal to negative 3. It's a true statement, therefore the answer is x equals 2 and y equals 1. Now, you can see in our table there are several examples here. I'm going to look for an example where they've given us the y value but not the x value. Okay, as we can see here, we replaced y with 6, and then we didn't know what x was at this point, so we found x. We see here that we're saying that x equals negative 4. And we can fill our table in. So negative 4 under the x column, and y is 6. We believe it's correct, but we're not sure it's the correct pair. If we replace y and x with these values, negative 4 and 6, we should get a true statement. We should see 10 equals 10. Now we can see we have 10 equals 10. This isn't the answer though. This is the answer to our check. We've checked it. We've confirmed that the answer, the pair is negative 4 and 6. I believe you can fill the rest in yourself. Thank you.